So, there's a new trend going around England. It's called child cage fighting, where a group of adults will take their children, usually between 7 and 10 years old, put them in a cage, and have them fight each other. Fight each other for real. Because when I first heard this, that child cage fighting, I thought maybe kids and backyard wrestling or something like that. But no, it's genuine cage fighting between children. The video of it I watched, the two kids were fighting. The one kid starts crying, so they stop the match. Dad brings him out, be a man, macho BS, throws the kid back in the cage and has them fighting. Meanwhile, while these two kids are pounding the crap out of each other, there's adults standing around, cheering, drinking, smoking, gambling. Cheering the kids on, yelling, "Get 'em, get 'em, get 'em!" Basically, a UFC fight with little children. I thought, what a reprehensible thing to do. Force children into violent contest for sport. Is that how bourgeois our society has gotten? That gambling on children beating each other is a thing to do now? It's absolutely terrible, and the parents who do this should be thrown in prison for child abuse. All too often, we get all too arrogant being in the first world, touting our own supposed civilized behavior as being more civilized than the third world. Then we go and do something like this. I think it's a fallacy to refer to ourselves as more civilized than other cultures, or better than other third world, than other countries, particularly in the third world, because I don't think it's true. I don't think we're any more civilized. Because we definitely have our moments when we're actually worse. But hopefully, this whole child cage fighting thing will be nipped in the bud now, and this won't end up becoming a widespread thing. Like dog fighting. Children fighting each other. Basically, the new cock fighting.